Assalamualaikum. Our topic is about automobile assembly line. Okay, about introduction. An assembly line is a manufacturing process most of the time called progressive assembly, in which part, usually interchangeable part, are added as the semi-finished assembly move from workstation to workstation, where the part are added in sequence until the final assembly is produced. By mechanically moving the part to the assembly work and moving the semi-finished assembly from workstation to workstation, a finished product can be assembled faster and with the less labor than by having worker carry part to a stationary piece of assembly. Assembly line are common method of assembling complex items such as automobile and other transportation equipment, household appliance and electronic goods.
For background, before the Industrial Revolution, most manufactured products were made individually by hand. A single craftsman or team of craftsmen would create each part of a product. They would use their skill and tools such as file and knife to create the individual parts. They would then assemble them into the final product, making cut and try change in the part until they fit and could work together. Division of labor was practiced in China, where state-run monopolies, mass product, metal agriculture implement. China, armor and weapon countries before it appears in Europe on the eve of the Industrial Revolution. Adam Smith discussed the division of labor in the manufacture of pin at length in his book The Wealth of Nations, published in 1776. The Venetian arsenal, dating to about 1104, operates similar to a product line. Ships moved down a canal and were fit by the various shops they passed. At the peak of its efficiency in the early 16th century, the Venetian arsenal employed some 16,000 people who could apparently produce nearly one ship each day and could fit out, arm and previous a newly built galley with standardized part on an assembly line basis. Although the Venetian arsenal lasted until the early Industrial Revolution, produce line method did not become common even then.
Okay, for the purpose, assembly line are designed for sequence organization of worker, tools or machine and part. The motion of worker is minimized to the extent possible. All part or assembly are handled either by conveyor or motorized vehicle such as forklift or gravity with no manual tracking. Heavy lifting is done by machines such as overhead crane or forklift. Each worker typically performs one simple operation.
For domain area, continuous improvement in manufacturing to attain manufacturing excellence is today requirement. It gives cutting edge over the competitors. This had developed a lot of interest for the researcher during the last few years. Vehicle assembly line, being the most complex assembly line, has been an active area of research over years and has attracted many researchers.
Okay, for the parallel architecture, the single model assembly line is not efficient for today's competitive industry because to respond to customers' expectation, companies need to produce mixed model products. Okay, this is the step of car assembly line. So first the owner sign a repair authorization, and then next we will go to the insurance approval, parts ordered, vehicles scheduled for repairs after the part is received. Vehicle is disassembled and re-inspected. Supplement damage report is written. This process is done if necessary. So if this, when the supplement is approved, additional parts ordered. Vehicle set on unibody repair equipment, structural body repair complete and new panel installed. Corrosion protection reapplied to repair areas. All metal work inspected, vehicle prep, prime and block, chemically clean and tag. Then we will go to mask, tap and place in paint booth. Vehicle undergoes multi-step refinishing process, reassembly, wheel alignment, detailing and final inspection. Repair is complete and owner is notified. At the heart of the plant is the electrified monorail system, EMS, conveyor designed to deliver reliable, safe, quiet and efficient transportation of the vehicle from one workstation to another along the assembly line. The EMS runs throughout the entire length of the trim, chassis and final assembly line of the vehicle in the general assembly shop. The light truck manufactured in this facility is transported by a wireless EMS conveyor. The TCF line is considered the final stage in production, where components are added to the vehicle, including trim, components such as windshield glass and seats, as well as operational components such as the engine and wheels before final vehicle testing.
Okay, for the advantage, firstly, worker do not heavy lifting. Second, no stopping or bending over. Third, no special training required. Fourth, there are job that almost anyone can do. Lastly, provided employment to immigrants.
For conclusion, parallel processing will give a significant increase in automobile industry. It will also reduce the manpower. Then it can be concluded that parallel processing will increase the profit in automobile industry.
So these are some references that we did to complete our assignment. Okay, thank you.